in the 1980s in Japan, where a slightly shady ninja clan forced a shame, dishonored, beaten man to pack his bags, grab his rat, and leave the land. He was safe in New York, or so he thought, but he was stalked, and he got caught. Blood on the door, face on the floor, the rat would now face harder days than before. While searching the sewers for something to eat, the rat sees four turtles fall from the street, along with a canister of mutagen. The turtles will never be cute again. The rat took them in and raised them as sons, stalked them in ninjutsu and gave them weapons. They're mean, they're green, you do best not to intervene. Give them hell, give them shell, give them the sword, he won't live. Commands, Mike plays games, Rap kicks butt, Don takes names, live by Bushido, reside in the sewer. Warriors ain't none truer, they have little trouble wrecking the day for anyone dumb enough to get in their way.